So, Father Ephraim, can you introduce us to the publications of TSKK?
It had a very humble beginning. Yeah. At the very beginning, we had Asun Kerun Shikunya. It all began with this small book for children.
A very interesting book on learning the basics of Konkani.
Yes. So, it's for children.
Yeah.
So, you smile, laugh, and play, and playway method of learning.
It's basically teaching us a few words and vocabulary.
Correct.
And
precisely.
Few words. In color.
In color.
Yeah.
Then we had the Matthew Almeida working on the Roman course and Roman script. Konkani course. And
that's
Roman
pretty script. Amazing. I picked up copies recently, and I found that it's a very kind of detailed and useful, yet inexpensive two book series.
Correct.
On
this is a masterpiece indeed. What we have done now is we brought out a supplement to it.
Yeah.
Because the course that we gave here is heavily attended by foreigners as well as the local ones. So we had to go for a reprint, correcting and adding a few things like that. And together with that, a supplement together with a CD.
Yeah.
So you can hear, you can listen, you can go through the matter by yourself.
Yeah.
So it's like a self-help way of going about.
Right.
Even if you don't attend your classes, you'll be able to manage with the CD.
And the script is Roman, the same used for English, so not an issue.
Now this Konkani course and Roman script is the book this is displayed here.
Yeah.
We also have a Devanagari one.
Yeah.
The same one, which is translated.
In dark blue cover, I think.
Yeah, correct. That's right.
Okay.
Then this is the latest one. We are going to Kata, published by us.
Short stories.
Short stories for children.
Yeah.
Then this is our yearly magazine, Sodh.
Yeah.
The research articles like this. This time it features study about Thomas Stevens by Father Kelvin.
Yeah.
And many other articles. Like
I had come across an interesting article by one of the other who was a brother then on the fish names.
Uh-huh.
Reynald.
Reynald, yes, that's right. A year, it's about 3-4 years
yeah,
ago.
Yeah.
This time it also consists of plants and trees that are in our backyard.
Okay.
Gives you the medicinal values.
Okay, with the Konkani names.
With the Konkani names.
Okay.
So something interesting for.
And this is a mix of articles in Konkani and English, and it's open to anyone
to
contribute.
Open to anyone to contribute.
Okay, and the subscription rate is?
March. By end of March, we.
How much a year?
Once a year.
Yeah.
You are talking about
the price. Yeah.
The price will be about 110.
Okay.
Yeah.
And so Hasun Kelun Shikuya in Devanagari is out of print as of now?
As of now, Hasun Kelun Shikuya, now this was used in the schools for children earlier.
Okay,
he has come up with another one like this.
Okay.
It is published by Broadway.
Correct.
Then there are other books which are not displayed here.
Yeah.
It's more about the language as such. Proper. And these are the books which we have out. This is out of print, of course.
Okay.
Description of Konkani by Matthew
Almeida. Matthew Almeida.
Very heavily used.
Yeah. Then teacher manuals and glossary,
right.
Linguistic glossary. Yeah,
that's all the work of the institute as such.
Yeah. TSKK and styles of writing Konkani.
Yes,
and
this is also very heavily used.
Yeah.
Romi, Lipien, Konkani, Barochi, Pramandri. So you know how to write.
The proper way of writing Konkani in the Roman script.
Correct. Though we can say that there is no one way of writing, the dialects differ from place to place, but still there is some sort of a standardization work that is taking place there.
Loka Sangati,
Kisachi, Mandav,
mass responses in Konkani.
So.
That's quite a lot.
Yeah. Then of course in the beginning we had Antoine Pereira,
Moreno.
These were the stalwarts who have really contributed.
Right.
And all their books are not displayed here.
I see. They are still available for sale?
They are out of print. What we are trying to do now is get a volume published of all the works of Anton Pere and as well as Moreno.
I see.
Yeah. By way of research works about the churches and about the people of Goa and so on. They are the masters.
Right.
These are the masterpieces. Anton Pereira's books.
These are children's songs?
Yeah. Asad, Gayat. And there's a CD also with that.
I see.
For children. That was published long ago. They were just at the beginning, as I said.
So you would have some challenges because Konkani is written in so many different scripts, dialects and things like that, no?
What we do now is we more and more incorporate all sorts of scripts. We don't have any one particular
True.
Script that we...
True.
Because language is a language. As long as you convey the message, I think the purpose of the language.
What are the challenges in marketing these books? People are not aware sufficiently, or you're not sufficiently commercialized, or what?
I think people by and large are not very
book friendly.
Yes.
Konkani friendly, book friendly.
Yes, book friendly, Konkani friendly. That's all.
Okay.
So even if you have 100 books printed, that will be a good sale for you.
True.
You don't think of printing out 1,000 copies.
But then you have a problem with numbers, because offset printing assumes that you print 500 at 1,000. Anyway, all the best in your publishing program.
Thank you,
sir. I must add that we didn't focus on your face because your camera is shy, like some people are, so it's understandable. Thanks. But thanks for introducing us to the face of these books, which is very important, and we'll pass it on.
Yes.